No, no, yo, lo mismo diré que yo estaba molesto con Robinson, no con la gente, ni con el pitcher ni con la gente del dugout.
I wasn't upset with the pitcher. I never said anything to the pitcher or the dugout. I got upset and frustrated with Robertson, the third baseman.
What was he saying?
Estaba en el home play esperando el turno, ¿verdad? Entonces yo lo miré que él estaba diciéndome, estaba discutiendo conmigo, me estaba diciendo cosas a mí, pero yo no estaba entendiendo por qué me estaba diciendo cosas a mí.
I was getting ready to get on the box to hit, and he started opening his arm and yelling at me. And I was confused for a second, I didn't know why he was yelling at me.
Why was he?
¿Qué tal, qué tal?
No, no sé, que me, no podía escucharlo de allá para acá, pero...
You couldn't hear clearly what he was
pero
saying.
Pero sí lo estaba mirando que estaba diciéndome cosas a mí, pero yo no sé por qué me lo estaba diciendo a mí, porque yo no estaba diciendo ni porque me tiraron el picheo a mí cerca, ni estaba hablando ni va ni al picheo, ni a la gente tapa.
I was not upset with their team, the dugout, the manager, or umpires, or the pitcher. The previous pitch, before everything happened, it was kind of close to me. I was not upset about that either. Robertson just started opening his arm and yelling stuff at me, which I couldn't hear very well, but that's why I got frustrated.
Did anything change from the first incident to the second incident?
Algo cambió en el que pasó.
Cuando me poncha, yo voy caminando para la tercera base y Robinson me estaba mirando y estaba así haciéndome señas como que si yo estaba hablando, y por eso fue que me terminé molestando más, porque no me gusta que, o sea, yo soy una persona muy tranquila, no me gustan los problemas, pero no entiendo por qué él tomó eso conmigo, entonces yo no me voy a poder quedar callado.
So when I strike out, I kind of slam the bat and the helmet, frustration with myself, walk away. When I was walking towards third base, he started doing like signaling and opening his arm again when he was going into his dugout. And so I'm very respectful with everybody around the league. I don't fight with anybody. I never get any issues. And so I felt that that was disrespectful, and that happened. What happened happened.
Were you surprised that you were the only one who got ejected?
That's the thing that they fueron los que votaron.
Estoy sorprendido porque yo creo que fue una mala decisión, porque yo creo que no hice nada malo para que ellos me votaran.
Yeah, I'm surprised and frustrated. I didn't do anything to be thrown out of the game, to be honest with you.
Thanks, Eduardo. Thank you.